hurts as much as life.
Think I'd piss me trousers.
Wonderful.
Hard times we live in,
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Mind explaining what this is all about?
Think. Bring the hunters the vile Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Wait. I want to thank you.
Come on. Anyone would do this.
No. Not anyone.
Stop. It doesn't befit a sorceress to blush.
What about the treasure?
If we learn anything, great. If not...
Thought you need coin from Dijkstra to help the other mages.
True, I do. Lots of ways to get gold, though. It's just not the most important thing now.
Still got a bad feeling about this, but tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do. No matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
All right.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
On the Alfor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Merigold.
Merigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Merigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Merigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Try to loosen it if I were you. Might learn something interesting.
For instance?
For instance, where Philippa Eilhart's hiding.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, Ginger Whore! And you spit it out! Where's Eilhart?
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by. With my friend Merigold.
Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Beware, for you know neither the day nor the hour.
Got a foolproof method for exercising.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, play it tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
Fine, take her. I'd rather she didn't interrupt my conversation. But hands off, don't touch her.
Why? Feel sorry for the bitch.
No, couldn't give a shit about her. But if I don't get what I want from Menga, I'll want to sell her to someone else. Don't want you damaging the goods.
Keen nose for enterprise. You'd make a great madam. Don't you worry. Menga'll give you your coin, and Merigold'll get what she deserves.
No torture till I get there. Got it?
Got it. No torture.
What? The Horson's casting spells. Get him! Spread out!
Let's move quick. You'll never learn.
Shut up!
Take him alive! Let out! On it! By the eternal fire!
Eternal fire will turn you to ash.
Let out!
I think that's all of them. That was close. Axie in a crowd? Geralt, there was no way that could work.
Sorry. I couldn't let them torture you. You mean too much to me.
We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Find anything?
Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait, something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards.
I found a letter to Menga from someone important. A spy, I think.
A spy?
Take a look.
Drop boxes, secret signals. Yeah, strong stench of spycraft here. This agent could know more about Dandelion.
Bet he does. Letter explains how to signal for a meeting. No mention of where it would take place.
Maybe Dijkstra can help. He knows everything.
Everything? Slight exaggeration there.
I'm not so sure.
Key to a vault? No address? Why do I doubt this'll make Dijkstra smile?
Well, might keep him from setting his thugs on us. Breaking our legs for failing to fulfill our part of the bargain.
Meaning glass is half full?
Of something strong, I hope.
All right. Nothing left for us here. Let's go.
Be glad to. Just not by way of the main gate. This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam. Listen, there's one other thing I wanted to talk about. But not here, and definitely not now. Come by later when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here.
You there! Mr. Rovan wants a word!
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere, and 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menge.
A vault? That I need to find on my own? You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
That's all you're gonna say? No wry remark, no scintillating joke.
You want a knee slapper? Fine, I'll tell you one. Ready? You lied to me. Again.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward. I take it you've still no idea what happened to Dandelion.
None. Found someone who might know, though. A spy, I guess. Signs his name, Yammerlack. Found a letter of his. Just one problem. It only details how to arrange a meeting with him. Makes no mention of where.
A ruined house in Far Corners. Give the signal, and he'll show up there the same day, just before midnight.
Thanks for your help.
No need to thank me. Just paying off a debt. I always do, you know. Even to liars. And a final, humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
Faster.
Father of all, hear my prayer. Grant my prayer. Bring my husband back to Elf.
Must be the drop bug's signal. Spies should show up in Far Corners before midnight.
All my heart, grant what I ask, and I'll spare no offering.
Gideon.
faster. Just to hide and wait. Blind man would even spot me here. Behind the door. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss, how'd you know to... Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide.
Menge.
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong. Had enough?
Fuck off! I can take this!
Of course you can, but I'm just getting started! You must be thinking, this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough! Enough!
So, gonna talk?
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
Where'd Menge hide Sicky Ruven's treasure?
I haven't a clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain again.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
I won't say. No way.
Sure about that?
Radovid. I work for Radovid.
Radovid, what did he hope to gain by helping Menga?
He seeks to clear the field before he arrives.
Makes sense. Easier to take a city whose mages are gone.
Bastard. He'll pay for this.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menga captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. You better set up at the start. Before you bloody start mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Get to the point.
The Dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menga's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menga's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad, I promise.
Peace, slay, and give.
Really showed your claws today.
Is that how you see it? I'd put it differently. I showed how little I differ from these bastards. Let's finish up and leave. I want to go home, bathe, and get drunk.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Menga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.
Thank you.
It's everywhere. I see it all around. Go, go.
Dandelion, I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri. Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Take care now.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
partners won't be right.
Any means, monster.
The thinking castle is. The best deals this side of the pond. Any means, monster.
So long.
Kingdom's coming. Felt it in my bones.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
To light a fire in this.
Hey, yeah!
Feast your eyes, bro.
Honor of the Fatherland.
On the basilisk, king of the servants. One drop of his belly will kill an army, horses and all.
Interesting basilisk you've got there.
Of course it's interesting. Won't see a beast like this anywhere near here. They spawn only in the wild wastes of Zerikania, from eggs laid by cockerels.
This basilisk is interesting. It's exactly like a wyvern. Young one, and ill-fed at that.
You talk nonsense, sir. This here's the most truest of basilisks.
Right, what do I know? I'm just a witcher.
Hold on now. If that's no basilisk, but some wyvern, what did I pay for? Give me back my coin, cheat.
Brave soldiers, don't push, or it'll... Whoa, watch out!
Ah!
fake as the basilisk.
Long live, etc., etc. I feel like puking after that squid at the canteen.
That's it, Roach.
Now, witches.
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
You blind, Hortensio. That's Geralt, old friend of mine. Come in, Geralt. Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Vernon Roach, Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
You play Gwent, Roach?
Yes, but there's no one to play against here. If you've got a deck, pull it out.
Good luck.
Kill Kings, you and our commander.
We'll be right back.
Congratulations. Here. You earned the card.
Know anyone else worth playing?
I've heard of a man came through Novigrad recently. You might be interested to know he's also a Witcher. Lambert, they call him.
Old Lambert's a card sharp? Interesting indeed.
Then I have a mate who's come up from the south. He likes cards, a rather refined player. But it seems he's better at being late. Wouldn't wait if I were you.
I can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
We're at the other side of the river. One false move, and you could be royally fucked.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
It's true, you're the kings. You and our commander.
Your bloody rocker. You are your bloody rocker. You are your bloody rocker.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
We'll pay for the free Temeria with our blood. Damn the Blackens. Best be worthy of
what the blazes you thinking?
One force
now,
move,
which
you could be royally.
They can't catch the pox. Isn't that right?
We'll pay for the free Temeria.
It's true you killed kings.
Ready?
My contact awaits at the chess club. Let's get this over with.
Come on.
Lovely weather. We're sitting in the barracks.
Something's not right.
Let's see what. Checkmate.
They say it's the game of kings. That chess teaches one to think strategically.
What a load of rubbish.
Both sides have identical pieces. The rules stay invariably the same. How does this mirror real life?
Witcher, do you know why I play chess?
To kill time?
I have no time to squander, let alone kill. I play chess to reveal the game's secret. Blood thumps inside these chessmen. You need only listen, and you will hear. Dub-dub. 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 A heart pumping with life. I take a pawn, and I hear flesh being rent. I win a piece, and I hear screams from the depths of its bowels. I want to break the chessmen open. Squeeze the truth from them. Do you see what I mean?
Yes, sire. Believe I do.
You know shit. You're merely humoring me. I was not speaking literally. First hidden truth. A monarch is always surrounded by fools. Understand?
I think I do now.
Unimportant. Let us speak. Why have you brought the Witcher here?
I think he'd best explain.
I'm looking for Cyprian Wiley, Horson Jr. I know Redania supports him.
Why do you seek him?
It's personal.
Fair enough. I'll not pry. I have placed Junior in a mansion in Oxenfurt. Very few know this. They'll not let you in unannounced. Thus, you must tell them you've come about the new whores. Junior constantly requests fresh women. I hear he doesn't treat them well.
You just give me a man, after investing coin and time in him? Can't help but wonder why.
Consider it a gesture of goodwill. Almost. I'll expect you to return the favor.
And also, Junior has lost his purpose. The Big Four is no more.
I shall contact you to collect in due course. Now go. And you, Roach. We must speak another time.
Radovid's sinking ever deeper into madness as I see it.
I know where to find Junior. Don't really care beyond that.
Geralt, come to think of it, I too wanted to ask a favor. I have a terrible problem with Vess. Need someone to talk some sense into her. Come see me at the camp. I'll tell you more.
Let me think about it. See you, Roach.
Before I lose my patience.
Maybe.
Maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself.
What do you want?
Where's Horson Junior?
Oh, this one's got bollocks, don't he? I know you, you motherfucker. Saw you kill Olgard and Vic.
Must be a misunderstanding.
Flank the bastard! Okay.
degenerate. He so much as touched Ciri, he'll pay. Nailed her to the wall.
What the sandwich fuck is this? No! Fuck me! Help me for fuck's sake!
No one's coming.
What do you want?
Hello, Junior. Been looking for you a while now. I've come to kill you.
I'll give you all I got.
Got a few questions to start with.
I'll tell you everything.
I'm looking for a young woman and a minstrel. I know you've met them.
A bird? What fucking...
Ashen-haired with a sword on her back, just like me.
Yeah. That was... I remember.
Pay attention now. You'll tell the truth. Wanna know why?
I won't lie. Honest.
Took me a long time to find you. Wasn't an easy road to travel. I'm angry and tired. Had to kill a lot of people along the way. Some of them tried to cheat me. Some tried to lie. I didn't like it one bit. I feel like one more lie'd be the last bitter drop in a chalice full of sorrow. And then I'd do something I would later regret. Now you know why you can't lie to me?
Yes.
Good. I'd like to know how the ashen-haired woman ended up meeting you, and what happened to her.
What happened to her? She attacked me!
Lie one more time, and I'll cut your balls off.
We'd made a deal. I was to repair their magic. Filler, what's it? That girl and the songster were to bring me Ciggy Reuven's treasure. They didn't, so I might have flown off the handle a bit, I admit.
What did you do?
I nabbed their flunky, Dodo, and waited for them to come for him. Look, this. Here's what they wanted fixed.
A phylactery? You can fix something like this?
Not me. I know a guy.
Wasting my time, Junior. I need details.
I'll tell you all. Just the way it happened.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Calm down, Dandelion. You can't leave Dudu in Horson Jr.'s hands, you know that.
I know, but my gut can't be reasoned with, and no amount of sympathy I feel can silence it, blot it out.
cheer up. We can manage this, I'm certain.
Famous last words right there.
Have you learned where Horson is keeping Dudu?
Room on the top floor. One with the balcony.
I'll need to cross onto the roof. Wait for me in front of Junior's house. And I know it's difficult, but do try to look inconspicuous.
If they hurt you, Horson will pay.
I must climb onto the roof. Room on the top floor. One with a balcony. There's the balcony. Let's see what's inside.
And now, my dear Dodo, I believe I'll try a different tune. Afraid I'm bored with this one.
You're fucking balmy, Junior! Anyone tell you that?
No. Most say I'm nice. Once they get to know me.
So you enjoy good company? Like to make new acquaintances?
You plan to introduce me to someone interesting? There you are. Good of you to come. I've been waiting for you. On your knees! I got you, you little whore. Where's Ruvid's treasure? I've got you.
An eye for an eye. Dudu, listen. This is what we'll do.
Get that fucking whore!
That's what happened. Told you true.
Doo-doo, what happened to him?
I don't fucking know. Prick vanished. There one moment, gone the next.
What happened to the woman?
Fuck if I know. One of the boys got her in the back, but she's alive, I swear it.
Got anything else to say?
I've told you all I know. Everything.
You hurt the woman I'm looking for. You tortured her friend.
She attacked me. I have a right to defend myself. I beg you. Got what I deserved. Have mercy. Please.
I'm no executioner.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you, I will. This is my city, yeah.
Shut up. Now what? Gotta wonder what your friends from the Big Four will say when they find out you're working for Radovid.
Hey, wait. What are you saying? Wait!
Seems you've resolved your matters. It's time you return the favor.
Radovid doesn't like to wait much, does he?
No, he does not. You'll come with us. The HMS Oxenford Tretagor, once the crown jewel of the Redanian fleet. Decommissioned now, though.
Nice boat.
You'll need to leave your weapons if I'm to let you aboard. Follow me. The ship was funded with donations from noble women. Ladies from the most prominent families gave up their jewelry.
A spur of the moment, patriotic impulse.
You're a homeless wanderer. Can't understand what it...
There you are.
Need something from me, Your Majesty?
You've never been one to mince words. Very well. Find Philippa Ryleheart. That's my wish. I ordered her eyes gouged out once. But apparently her blindness troubles her not. My hunters have detected Lady Ryleheart hiding east of Oxenfurt. They have further established that she has magically sealed the entrance to her shelter. Entering it will be difficult. I believe you might succeed in doing so. Bring her to me, alive.
Philippa Ryleheart. What's she looking for here?
I suspect she wants to find her old friends, reconvene the lodge. Perhaps she seeks revenge on me. Lady Ryleheart is known for her persistence. At times I recall the lessons she gave me when I was a child. Her teachings as memorable as the punishment she meted out. She was subtle and patient in her cruelty. I took her sight, but she remains dangerous. I'd advise you to be cautious.
Need to think about it.
Don't take too long. We wouldn't want Philippa to escape again. You may go.